Savage Garden, and the new CD, Affirmation, is out today. But before we get into that, thank you for singing on my Christmas CD.
You know, I loved it for two reasons. It was for children's charity, which I think is an amazing cause. And Elmo was on it, and I had to be on a record with Elmo.
Exactly!
Exactly!
It's a beautiful song you sang. George Michael originally.
Yeah, I was a big fan of Wham, and I think he's an amazing... Yeah, he's an amazing singer.
He really is an amazing singer. So, and you sort of remind me of him in vocal quality a little bit,
you know? That's a big compliment, because he's a great vocalist.
Have you met him?
You know, I've never met him, and I hope he likes this song, because, you know, otherwise... maybe he won't want to meet me. I think I did him justice.
Yeah, I think you did. It sounds very, very nice.
Thank you.
And you're going to also be appearing on my Christmas special
I'm
on December 5th.
I'm there.
You're doing it. There you go, Darren. Thank you very much for that. That's very nice. Now, you and Daniel, this is your second CD here, here in the States. Or did you have other CDs in Australia?
That's it. This is the second album.
And you guys met through Wanted in the paper?
It sounds quite romantic, doesn't it?
It does.
Not.
It's not.
At all.
No.
He was in a band that needed a singer, and I was one of about 20 people that auditioned. Did you ever see Little Shop of Horrors?
Yes, of course.
There's this whole line in at the end of the... in one song called Skid Row, and there's a part that's actually made for a female singer, a soul singer, and I sang that very badly, and my voice split, and somehow I got the job.
No kidding.
No
kidding. Can you sing a little of it here now?
Do you want me to
come
do
on?
It?
Yeah, come on!
This is what I did.
Yeah, let me hear.
I'm just doing it because I love you.
Okay, right, go ahead.
I went... I can't believe I'm doing this. I was like, alarm goes up at 7 and you start up 10 to put in your 8 hours for the powers that have always been till it's 5 p.m.
I'd hire you too if you sang like that.
But I didn't sing it like that.
You didn't sing it like that?
I sang it about 3 keys higher and my voice split halfway through, but I think through sheer courage I got the job.
Really? I love that Little Shop of Horrors.
I am obsessed with
Suddenly
that.
Seymour. That's my favorite song
good at that.
From
that's,
that,
that's
isn't
very, yeah.
Do you like musicals?
Love them. I was
Darren,
obsessed with East 13th Street between 3 and 4. I'm telling you that because I don't live there anymore.
Exactly. Yeah, because, you know, the fans get a little crazy for you guys.
Our fans are pretty cool.
Yeah.
We have all these people on the internet that are very supportive. And, you know, if there's a radio station that's not playing our song, they get about 1,000 phone calls from fans.
Exactly. You've got your little whole lobby there, the Savage Garden lobby. But I think it's great when you tell your fans not to bring you gifts.
You know, we earn a lot of money. Yeah. We get paid. I get paid way too much to do this. I love what I do. I would do it for free. Don't tell the record company that. You know, look, I'm somebody who used to sing in the bathroom, and all of a sudden we're selling millions of records, and fans love you, and they come to your shows, and they throw toys on stage, or they know I'm a fan of Star Wars, so they buy me all the Star Wars toys. But I've got them all, you know, and we often tell our fans on the net and stuff, don't buy us any gifts, because, you know, we have enough money. Donate some money to charity, or send me a letter and say I donated $1 to a children's charity, or rather than give me a soft toy, give it to a children's hospital.
Right, that's a wonderful thing.
And they
really
do.
Is.
They
they're doing it as well, yeah.
Yeah.
Is it true that you're clumsy on stage? That my friend went to see you in concert and said you fell. Is this true?
The details of my clumsiness are quite inconsequential. I'm very clumsy.
Are you really?
I fell off stage in my hometown. I was like playing to a sold-out crowd of about 20,000 people. There's a catwalk, yeah, and they're supposed to have this glow-in-the-dark tape on the stage, and every other night they had it there, but this one night they didn't. And I'm, you know, every time I need to see it, and I fell off. And yeah, I sort of hit my knees. I couldn't walk for a week. And but to this day, I still pretend that it was a very rock and roll thing to do.
Yeah, you were doing diving into the mosh pit.
I was Michael Hutchins. I was Jim Morrison.
Yeah, Darren Hayes, you are delightful. Affirmation is the CD. Go buy it. We'll be right back with the very single jingle.